gonna think that we forgot about his birthday because we're not decorating his office. So instead, we're gonna go balloon bomb his car and make it really embarrassing for him to drive away with pretty, pretty princess banners, monkeys, everything else. So when he drives back, he gets to his car to drive home later, he's probably gonna spend about, what, 3 hours popping these balloons?
Now, whose idea was it, everybody point?
Jillian!